Yeah, I'm gonna teach you how to recover, how to repair a projector lamp. As you see, this projector lamp is not working. Look at the input, look at here. As you see, it's very easy to repair this one. When you connect your multimeter, you see it's short cycle. Just connect your meters and get one screwdriver and just fit. As you see now, there's no short cycle. Now our projector lamp is ready now. We don't need to pay $250 to buy a new one. It's just easy to repair in just 1 minute. Thank you.